Hey Stickers, this is Lind again, and welcome in the next episode of Darkest Dungeon on my channel. And we are going for Long Appreciant, level 1. And the goal is to explore 90% of rooms, and we will be rewarded with 7500 G, 4 busts, and recovery time, which is rare and gives us plus 40% healing received. Marches, or Marts, however. Obviously he is upgraded, and he has Accuracy Stone and Redemption Armlet. Next is Gillan, also upgraded with Calming Crystal and Fortunate Armlet. Next is Zoella, and with Solar Crown and Haste Chalice. And then Cambry with Debuff Charm and Disease Charm, and she's more like a support, because she's great in this. I don't know what should I expect, and I'm too lazy to check it on the wiki, so let's go.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Auron.
Oh my freaking god. Oh, this is going to be pain in the ass. But okay, let me see. We have to explore 90% of rooms, which shouldn't. Wait, I don't know if this would be a problem or not. But at least for now, I think it's going kind of nice. I have to watch out for everything, especially the traps and the special rooms. A lot of curios, a lot of fights, a lot of everything. Great.
Stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Okay, Journal of Darius, Highwayman. 6 out of 6. You can read this if you want. This is kind of like the second plot, I think. Or maybe not a second plot, but this is kind of explanation or whatever. Books, I won't touch them. I don't know how much how high the percentage is for the bad quirk or for the good quirk, so I won't touch them. 60 60 60. Oh, disarmed, great. She has a bit of stress, but never mind. Shambler, I won't go there, at least not now. I have to focus on exploring the rooms more than fighting with Shambler and other books. Maybe later. Maybe I will check on the wiki what's going on with them. In theory, I don't have to go there, but I want to. Ah, he fell in. Okay, curio, medicinal herbs. Oh,
glittering gold, trinkets and paid for in blood.
Right. And I don't know why, but it's going suspiciously good. I mean, resist. Okay. 10% resist, and of course, Zoella. I don't know if I even upgraded her. Wait, I didn't. Yeah, so great. And by the way, nice voice crack aligned. Protection 15, bump in the night. Goosebumps. True. Great. Now, also true, you will destroy the the corpses. They have a really nice skill that's called Purge, and it's enemy party, clear all corpses. But you know, I don't really need this that much. I mean, if I would if I would be able to maybe another explanation, maybe later if I will have like a good jester, I will take it instead of this withstand. But this is protection plus 28, so. Confidence is a slow and insidious killer. Something is running on my roof. Probably some of the sparrows. Whatever. No sparrows. They don't fly as high. Shovel. Okay, I don't need shovel. I will take jade and onyx though. I need everything. Onyx, maybe. But the jade. Okay, at least for now I have to bypass this. This room is empty, so there is no point in going there. I will go here though. But this is the trap, so in this party it's not going to be successful. So. Possessed by evil intent. Evil intent. Yeah. The sack is empty. At least I don't have to decide what should I throw away, so kind of nice. Yeah, an easy fight. Easy peasy, and they are surprised, so. What's wrong with you guys? Maybe you should heal her by 6. Okay. Now sniper shot. Great. I like albusters. Great. You should be able to kill him, yes. Successful incantation. 14 stress. It's not going that bad, you know. It could be a lot worse. I mean, still, it's not perfect, but whatever. Okay. Successful incantation, whatever. 9. Chop. Yep. It was enough. Some great stuff, crests and gold. So too will resistance. I need both of them. A family of honor and by a sigil of honor earned by family action actions long since past. Okay. Citrines. Two citrines equals one onyx. But at the same time, it's still more than those gold, or this gold, this amount of gold. But gold is able to stack way more. But at the same time, crests. 15 gold each. Okay, let's say I will bypass it by just doing something like this. Holy water, I really need this. Maybe gold instead of citrine. Close. Sarcophagus. It is slightly aged, maybe. Nope. So I have completely no idea. Completely empty, okay. Nah. this is mainly empty, but I will have to, or I will like to visit this kind, this side of dungeon as well. At first, and we need healing, maybe here. You can always heal her, tempting goblet. Not good, not good. This is 15 stress, so maybe not as much, but okay, true. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. And sniper shot. It wasn't enough. Damn it. Now the purge would be something that I would admire, but okay. And jade. I think it's going to be like the jade from the previous episode. I just don't want to screw anything up, especially that here I have a lot of curios, most of which are books, I suppose, but never mind. Okay, great, easy fight, surprised, so they are even easier. Stun, great. True. Okay, I was about to say that it won't be enough to kill both of them, but miss. 100% accuracy, so damn it, this wasn't enough. Quarrel. 11. This was. Maybe heal him. 12. Okay. And this was critic, so knife in the dark. Damn it. Dodge. Great. Tempting goblet, knife in the dark. I don't know if. Dodge? I don't know if. Knife in the dark also deals. This stress, but I just wanted to be sure. Okay. And he will be now using bionic jump. Yeah. But he's stunned, so he won't be. Maybe chop. Great. Oh ho ho! Warrior's bracer. Yes, disease charm citrine. I will take it. I will take it because I lost it, and this is a really nice trinket because even instead of this thing, or with the accuracy stone instead of, if in position first plus this, 30%. Ah, great. Instead of medicinal herbs, yeah. Disease charm. Okay, instead of torches and citrine, nah, I don't need them. Yeah, let's go. I didn't have the scouting, so oh shit, I didn't know what should I expect. Do I need healing? Not really. I need you to stun him. Great. Point blank shot. 8. Blanket fire. Debuffs. A lot of debuffs. Okay. Chop. Sniper shot. And Maybe chop. Yeah, to end him. Maybe no, it's not the ideal idea or the ideal thing to focus only on one only on one enemy. But never mind, right? Or I mean, it might. Chop this and chop this. Now blanket fire. No. Resist. Minus 2 dodge. Minus 15 bleed resist. Why? Resist. Maybe 2. Dodge. Dodge 2. Dodge 7. 11. Dodge 2. Dodge 7. 11. You know, it's kind of strange and stupid at the same time. Dodge. Now he will be dodging like this, right? Because why not? Just because he can. Thankfully. Hey, bleed. Okay, bandage. Great thing I didn't throw it away. Suppressing fire. Maybe heal him. Critic 6. Great. For 3 rounds. It was exposed to a killing blow. Kill him.
Annihilated.
I'm sorry, Mr. Citrine, I can't take you. I have still 24 food, so I think that we'll make a camp soon. Maybe even here. Or maybe somewhere else. Okay. 25-15. Focus on this one. Chop. Okay, I just wanted to be sure that he will kill him. 14. Bone defender. But with this trinket. With this trinket instead of accuracy stone. It would be a great combination because it would be plus 30%. Shit. No. It would be plus 30% of damage for this guy, so I can't switch it during the battle. Great. Great. Now this guy. Heal her. You can heal yourself? Nope. So maybe heal her. Pay 3. Meh. Bayonet job. Dodge. Great. Chop.
Decimated.
15. Damn it. Gosh down at. Now I want to switch those. Okay, Warrior's Bracer and Accuracy Stone. Come on and come on. This is time. I already have 2 of them. One is here and another one I have in my trinket chest, and I don't really need them. So I'm sorry, get the hell out of there. I need heirlooms. Kind of nice. Portraits. And busts. Maybe instead of holy water, or maybe not. Shit. Instead of onyx. Yeah. Some curios need this to even activate. So I just want to be sure that I will have them and that I will have the holy water. Just in case, I will need it. Yeah. Nah, easy peasy fight. And we are already in the second part of the dungeon. Sniper shot. Grave nibble. Grave Nibble, what the hell? Critic 6. Lethargy. Great. Why I didn't take Sniper Wolf? Minus 4 speed. Not that bad. And they didn't drop anything, so.
But a victory nonetheless.
I should probably heal myself. Bam! But I don't want to waste any food and stuff, so yeah, that's what I was talking about. The hangers are common, so heal her. You should probably heal yourself, but Eldritch Burst. Quarrel. You can use sniper shot on this one. True, maybe not. I just want to be sure. Now he will move. Yeah, run for the old gods. But you know what? The work of trinkets. You can really see that the trinkets are working, because the Jilan isn't able to rent for the old gods, of course, and the bleed and debuff. Isn't able to instantly kill this guy, but at the same time the Marches is using the Marches has the trinkets. Maybe. Okay. Burn the job. Zoella, heal yourself. Maybe. Mace bash. Dodge. Great. You are really useless. You know about it? Burn the job. Okay. So we will have to make a camp soon. Six. Sniper shot. 9. Kind of nice.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
More gold, you say? I need everything I have. But I don't need the gold as much. I mean, I have a lot of it. Even with me, but... it's not that good. You know what? It would be a better idea if I will at first make a firewood or make a camp. And then open this chest, but yours for the taking. Maybe instead of holy water this time. Make a camp.
Huddled together.
Feast.
Furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
Let the mask down. Reflection. Reflection is quite nice. But the bloody shroud is much better. As well as here bloody shroud. Bless. Wound care. One companion heals 15% HP, remove bleeding from target, remove blight from target. Sanctuary, if mortality debuffs, heal 50% HP. If religious, prevents nighttime ambush. I'm not sure if they are religious, but... wound care, pep talk, marching plan. Restring crossbow, plus 10 accuracy, plus 20% damage, plus 5% critic, and minus 2 speed. Maybe wound her on her. Use wound her on her. Drink this, and you will live, I hope. Restring crossbow. I can't use this twice, unfortunately. Heal her. Now bloody shroud. Bless. Dodge accuracy. I have to make sure that no one will attack us during sleep or whatever, the rest. Great, and now another firewood. Feast, great. They are healed. And now I can buff you even more. I screwed up. Never mind. Sanctuary. Prevents nighttime ambush. Bloody shroud. Bloody shroud. Bless. Wound care. Pep talk. Mashing plan. Maybe bless on marches. My friend, the light shines upon you. Great, rest. Okay. Great. Explore 90% of Rome. It's not going to be all that easy, but I think we'll have some fairly interesting loots, such as this warrior's bracer. Okay. Grave Nibble. Maybe another disease? Nope. But stun. Because why not? Okay, 2. 10. That's great. Chop. 12. Oh.
This expedition.
Shit. 6 foot. Oh no, I have to be really focused on what I am doing. But I have a lot of space. Great, and I'm almost done I almost did what I had to do. So it's not that bad. I know that I can get some stress from the books and some good or bad quirks. So I don't know what the proportions are. You know, how much chances I have that I will get some good quirk and the bad quirk. I won't touch it because I know that it's going to be a total failure. Failure. Yeah, never mind. That I will fail. Oh. There isn't light maybe on this one. Okay. Chop. But this is Marches, so I should probably use it on Bone Soldier. Okay, critic 20, I mean. Exactly where I called it. Great. This is incredible. Quarrel. Quarrel. He's sort of strong, but at the same time, he's very annoying and he's not doing maybe a shit ton of damage, but he's annoying.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Maybe heal her. And chop him. I could probably heal herself, or use her healing on herself, but never mind. And I can probably go here, and this will be a lot easier, but what would you do? I just want to go like this, and I will go like this. Oh, a lot of stuff. I don't have torches. Journal of Darius, Highwayman. 2 out of 6. Okay, you can read this as well. And I will throw it away. I don't know if I will take it and if this works like this, that if I take it, another books, if I take it, it will be added to like ancestors' memories. Torch, great. If it works like this, I think it could be, I think I would be able to salvage some place for it in my inventory, but if not, it's pointless, so maybe not. Marches. It wasn't enough. True. It should be enough, but not for this guy. Suppressing fire. Great. Debuffs. Okay, accuracy and critic. Dodge. Tempting goblet. Please, no. 17. Chop, maybe 2. Tempting goblet, and once again. I have to really focus on this battle, because it's one of the last ones in this episode, really. Journal page. Journal of Darius, Highwayman. 3 out of 6. You can read this. I don't need this. I will use the torch and I will take the jade. Continue adventuring. Maybe use it.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
I hope that this will maybe increase her, I don't know, decrease her stress and increase her protection, or somewhat like this. I would need some medicinal herbs to do it safely, but never mind. It's not that easy. It's not that challenging, that hard, I wanted to say. Blanket fire. I hope no one will die this time. Slice and dice. No. They probably shouldn't. Let's kill them as quick as we can. With those guys, the lepers focusing on this guy. The bloodletter. Point blank shot. Dodge. Debuff. Minus 2 speed for three rounds. Dice and slice. Palpable fear. Minus 15% bleed resistance.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit.
Heal yourself. Blanket fire. It won't do much at all. Chop. You can kill him. Critic 17, so he won't leave any left. He won't leave any corp. Yeah. Blanket fire. Wait, do I have skeleton keys? Yeah, two of them actually. So never mind. Chop. Bye bye. Ooh, blooded fetish. Plus 20% bite resist, plus 20% bleed resist, minus 20% disease resist. Kind of nice. I can use this maybe on him. I don't need bandage. I will take this. Busts and this instead of this. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, nice. I think I will leave this skeleton key. Or maybe... No. Okay. And this would be like the worst thing ever. If now there would be like a hidden secret room torch. Okay. Thank you, goodbye, have a nice day.
The shifted corridors and walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar.
Crest busts, a lot of things. Sickly. Slow draw. Worms explorer. Ruins adventurer. Scattering. We'll have to deal with it. Somehow. Maybe actually treat this aligned? No. Defeat the necromancer, defeat the sonorous prophet, and the apprehensive necromancer, successfully complete your first foray into the ruins. I'm still on the like road to defeating more bosses. Karadas. He's kind of nice. I would love to take her. Maybe instead of Razor. I don't really like dismissing heroes, but she will be a better choice. I can upgrade Fairness, but I wanted to upgrade the Instructor Mastery. I need portraits. What I can exchange into portraits? Nothing. Nothing. Like really nothing. Okay. So I need portraits here. Survivalist. Wait, survivalist. Bonfire. Cost trainings. Camping skills by 10%. Not really. Nomad Wagon, Sturdy Gravers, Warrior's Cup. I have to have it. I have to own it, let's say, but at least not now. I'm not rich enough. But by the way, give me all of this. Yay! Great. I want to upgrade this, but yeah, I think I will exchange busts into crests now. Some of the crests into deeds, I think. Okay, but now I need more crests. Mm-hmm. Great. Great aligned. What the hell I'm doing? Ah! Really? I'm stupid. And how it's even possible? I hate this game. Stupid game. But at the same time, I love it. Okay, Sword Price Stress. Sniper Wolf. Transept. Cambrai. Cloister. And that's pretty much it. No one else has any stress, so at least for now, thank you for watching, and as always, stay awesome, bros, guys, talkers, sisters, brothers, Lucas, and you, Chris. Bye.